Shinsuke Nakamura has taken over this matchup. During the commercial break, he just beat Sami Zayn down right here at the announce desk.
I was trying to help Sami. Sami almost didn't make the 10 count back into the ring.
But he did, and he's trying to stay in this matchup. Sami needs a win, trying to fight back, trying to feed off the WWE fans here tonight at the University of Kentucky.
Catching his second wind here. He's going to need it.
And Shinsuke, the king of strong style, battling back. Sami Zayn exchanging blows.
A test of jaws.
Sami wants more.
He's delirious at this point.
Nakamura trying to hang on. Missed with the kick. Oh, caught him on the backside. What an exchange by Nakamura. And now he may have Sami Zayn right where he wants him. Sami in trouble. Nakamura, he was looking for the Kinshasa. Sami turns it in to a blue thunderbomb. Nakamura at two.
That was it for Sami. Perfectly reversed. Clean hit of the blue thunderbomb. But now we've leveled the playing field.
Yet not able to put Shinsuke Nakamura away. Will self-doubt start to creep into Sami's mind?
It's almost as if we're going into overtime right now. Like the Super Bowl last night.
I think Sami knows the rules, though. And Shinsuke Nakamura slides out of harm's way as Sami was going for the Huluva kick.
Couple Huluva kicks last night as well.
Sami Zayn's got Nakamura in his sights. Sami going old school here, and he paid for it. Kick to the face by Shinsuke.
Sami stunned.
How much does Sami have left? Nakamura.
There's not a soul inside of that head.
Knee to the back of the neck. Shinsuke smiling, says this one's over, but maybe not.
How did Sami kick out of that? Oh gosh, pummeling. The king of strong style attacking the head of Sami.
Nakamura just having his way with Zayn.
Just toying with Sami Zayn now at this point is Shinsuke.
Sami Zayn has put so much pressure on himself heading into this matchup tonight. Nakamura again from the second rope. And again to the back of the neck, and Sami Zayn wiped out by Shinsuke. But once again, Zayn stays in it.
This is that fight of Sami Zayn that you can't measure.
Nakamura telling Zayn, this one's over. Stay down. Tremendous heart for Zayn. WWE fans trying to rally Sami in this match.
Shinsuke sensing an end.
Nakamura. Sami meets him with a clothesline, and Sami buys himself some time. Looks to build some momentum here. Sami trying to climb back into this.
Shinsuke has woke Sami Zayn back up.
The Ole chants filling the Rupp Arena.
Little comeuppance from Sami Zayn to Shinsuke.
They're giving Nakamura some of his own medicine.
Smacking and punching him in the mouth.
Referee Chad Patton, our senior official here, separating both men. Sami Zayn, though, exploded into the corner. And now Sami looking to deal the death blow.
Is this Scottish?
Drew McIntyre warned Zayn earlier tonight, and Nakamura from behind to the back of the knee. Kinshasa to the back of the head.
No.
And off the distraction by McIntyre, Nakamura. Nakamura hands Sammy another loss.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Well, Drew McIntyre warns Zayn,